CarbonCure takes CO2 from the air and sequesters it into concrete. It's beginning of April. We had hoped to be right in the thick of conducting our demonstration at the test center, but our team is now working remotely. So we have a couple of our engineers who have some equipment literally in the living rooms. Sorry, my kid is literally yelling at me.
They're recording it, so you're gonna have to keep them quiet.
Having kids at home is a challenge in and of itself. Setting out a vision for yourself and just getting something done and creating something real that actually has benefit for the entire world is really motivating and fun.